And the way it works is when the indicator line crosses above the red line, it tells you to buy. So like it's done just there, it's crossed above the red line, so it tells us to buy. Oops. And when the indicator line, the black line, crosses below the red line, it tells us to sell. So it tells us to sell just there. Yep. And real example, made nice profit on that one. Let's do another one. So the black line crosses above the red line, just there, tells us to buy. Crosses below the red line, it tells us to sell. Yep. Fairly simple so far.